is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all shooting, shawna, all cool and all shooting, shawna, all cool and all shooting some b-ball out, I'll all be mustn't be shawna, all cool and all shooting some bullet guy. I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said I might as well kick it. I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it. Yo, home's the Bel Air. Yo, home's the Bel Air.
Wake up, Jeff. Everybody's wiggling.
I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, yo, home, smell you, I'm small, hug you later. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there, to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
Having a good time, having a good time.